April 7, and we are attending the Shop University. Kasi nandito ngayon sa Best House, and I'm with my friends. Yes. New friends from Shopee, mga Shopee seller. What's your Shopee name?
Rachel.
Okay, ako lang nailing. And imo has this sa kayo yung Shopee?
FJ24.
And imo has this? Asa? Occasion Express. Imo has? Pastranis. Backpack. Okay. And because it's
my beauty
trend. Wow. So, Dina, guys, we are just waiting for the event to start.
See ya later.
But anyway, of course, I was the one who was done, but you were there. Yeah, I know. Yes. But anyway, as I was. Sinasabi ko kanina, again, lahat kayo welcome here. So if you have not attended the beginner's class, that's okay. Just as long as you've been with Shami for probably 6 months, 7 months again.
I'm Jay. I'm one of the relationship managers of Shopee, so we do handle yung managed accounts natin. Okay, question lang, who among you are preferred seller na? Si Matt. Okay. Ma'am? Ma'am?
Yes.
Good evening po. Ma'am, kung naging preferred seller po ba tayo, what are the advantages or yung mga nakuha po natin about being a preferred seller?
Yung free shipping and then the exposure as well. And also yung the customer service, I can get quick feedback from that team.
So, benefits of a preferred seller, okay, you get to have a preferred seller badge on your shop and all across your items. This is an example of a preferred seller shop. As you can see on the left side, ito po yung shop niya. You can see from the picture the preferred seller badge siya. So, bottom, center picture, you have all your products niya. Again, the preferred seller badge siya. And when I click on a certain item, then a preferred seller badge shows. Okay, so what does a preferred seller badge means? Meaning, this seller and his or her products are strongly recommended by Shopee. Of the advantages is buyers can spend Shopee coins on your shop. Kagaya ni po yung trivia question niyo kanina, yes, you get to earn Shopee coins every time you do a checkout with Shopee. Okay, and those Shopee coins earned can only be used to spend sa pagbili natin from the preferred sellers' shops. Also, one of the advantages is you get to be included in exclusive campaigns. With Shopee po, alam po natin, regularly we do feature campaigns po. And for the preferred seller, usually po talaga, nagka-campaign po kami for them. Okay po? So para din po, nag-boost din natin yung items nila as well as yung mga products po nila para tumasip po yung revenue nila. Also, buyers can easily find your products by filtering. Okay po? When we say filtering, ang nangyayari po is that you can easily filter yung products ng mga preferred seller. Like this one po. Is pag preferred seller po kayo, mas mabilis po natin nakupush or nakuboost yung products po natin. Paano ba ako as a seller magiging preferred seller? So first, performance, one of the performance criteria po natin, on a monthly basis, you get or you need to have at least 30 completed orders. What do we mean by that? Meaning po, hindi po basta enough yung we receive orders on our shop. Okay? We need to fulfill them. We need to deliver them to their respective buyers. Okay po? So at least, magkaroon po tayo ng at least 30 na completed orders on a monthly basis. Pasada na po natin yung first criteria. Okay? The second criteria is that monthly number of unique buyers. At least 20 on a monthly basis. If Shopee po, we get to have 100 to 200 signups on a daily basis. And bakuhan nyo lang po yung attention of 20 of those in a month. Definitely po, you would get to pass that second criteria. Okay po? So, boost lang po na tayo ng boost ng products. Push na po tayo ng push ng products. Through so, makikita, you can always see that sa pag-i-edit po ng products. Sa bottom portion po, makikita niyo po yun. Ilang days to ship. Okay? Days, ang default days to ship natin is 3 days. Okay po? Now, we have a new feature in the Shopee app, which is the pre-order feature. So, what do we mean by pre-order feature? Means lang po that if you can't ship out products within 3 days, it's automatically a pre-order feature. Okay po? Kunyari po, nagagaling pa yung, either nagagaling pa yung products from other supplier, o kaya medyo mahaba yung queuing natin sa pagpapack ng products, pwede natin itik to or i-on to. Okay? So, bakit po ba important yung days to ship natin, yung kanina diniscuss natin? Because it's a key metric for us to track your seller's performance, okay? Also, it directly affects how fast your buyer can receive the actual product after placing the order, okay po? So, I'll cite an example po of an order placed under COD option, okay? Now, COD tapos ang days to ship niya, tandaan po natin that once an order is placed under COD payment term, days to ship starts once order is confirmed. Kung mapapansin po natin, every time receive an order, kahit na COD siya, hindi naman po automatically, di ba, naka-confirm yung order. May notification po na please wait until the order is verified. Diba po? Every time you receive an order. So, meaning, hindi po kayo dapat mag-ship out or mag-schedule muna ng pick-up until confirm yung order. Okay? So, I'll cite an example. Ang LBC integrated, just for your information, has a cut-off of 3 p.m. And I know you guys under Black Arrow has a cut-off of 3 a.m. Which is good. Okay? So, ngayon, example ko ako, paano po tayo nagka-cut-off or paano po tayo nasi-schedule pag LBC and Bay integrated. So, ito po, sasample natin, seller A. Kayo muna yung seller A ngayon. Just an example. For LBC, seller B, Black Arrow integrated. Now, si seller A daw, okay, received an order. Both sellers received an order April 5, 2 p.m. Okay po? So, when was this? This was Wednesday. So, both received an order. Okay? Kaso, parehong natulog. Nag-shesta po tayo. Okay? Natulog po tayo in the afternoon. And, nung nagising po tayo, that's the only time we scheduled the pick-up. Definitely, by that time, confirm the order. Okay? So, medyo mahaba. Like, with Shopee for COD options, we only have a maximum of 2 hours to confirm the orders. So, both sellers scheduled a pick-up April 5, 7 p.m. Okay? But, if you can notice, with LBC integrated, it was already picked up April 7. While with Black Arrow, seller A, it was picked up on April 6. Bakit po? Because LBC has a cut-off of 3 p.m. Black Arrow has a cut-off of 3 a.m. So definitely, nag-book ako ng April 5, okay, April 5, beyond 3 p.m. na, so hindi ko na makikita yung April 6 pick-up. April 7 na po magandang yung mag-a-appear sa end ko. Okay? Yun po yung nakikita ni ma'am. Every time na si-schedule siya ng pick-up. Yung mga Black Arrow naman po, pag na-schedule tayo ng 7 p.m., automatically, kahit schedule pa natin yun ng 2:59 in the morning, so pagdating po natin sa umaga, pag-alising natin, na yung rider to pick up the items. Okay? April 6, definitely mag-pick up ng item natin with Black Arrow. Para naman, pag hindi COD yung payment terms ni buyer natin. For non-COD, please be aware that the days to ship only starts once order is paid. Okay? Once order is paid. alam po natin sa Pilipino, pagka nag-replace tayo ng order, do we actually pay for it the next day? Ito naman, is, paano pag nag-COD, okay? Kailan po ba mag-start yung days to ship natin? So again, the days to ship only starts pagbayad na po kayo at verified na ni Shopee, okay? So ganun pa rin po yung example namin kanina. Yun nga lang po Thursday ngayon. April 6 kahapon na book. April 6 pa rin na ship out. But yung item was placed or was picked up April 8 and then yung isa April 7. So ano po yung sinasabi namin dito sa dalawa explanations natin for the COD and not COD option? Ang ina-explain lang po namin sa inyo or ang gusto po namin malaman nyo is that for COD options, ang days to ship nyo po na sa start lang was verified na yung COD payment. Pag non-COD, pag sa start lang po yung days to ship nyo, not when the order was placed, but on the day the payment was verified. Okay po? Now, again, booking cut-off time. For Black Arrow, we have 3 a.m. So, any scheduling on 2:59, definitely po sa morning, mapipick up na po yun. For LBC, medyo mas maaga ang cut-off natin at 3 p.m. because malaki ang volume po with LBC kasi. So, medyo systemized talaga sila. They need to cut off early. And for Zoom, whoever booster is under Zoom, so Zoom has a cutoff of 12 a.m. Okay? Now, what is the expected delivery date? Please be aware that days to ship and expected delivery date are different. Example, if the origin will be coming from Cebu and your buyer is located in Metro Manila, 7 business days po siya mag-aantay. Okay? So kung sinasabi po, ay meron po ang delivery. Wala no pera upon delivery, o kaya wala sila sa bahay, o kaya hindi nahanap yung address. So there are different reasons. So may mga events po na bumabalik sa atin yung product na ship out natin. So what do I expect the item for return? Okay? Items for return would double the expected time frame for regular delivery day. Example po, 7 days bago nakarating kay buyer nyo yung product, babalik po sa inyo. You need at least to wait 14 days. Kanya or warning, every time hindi siya nag-ship out on time. So, ito po yung isa example ng notification na tatanggap ni ma'am every time hindi siya nakakasunod sa shopping rules and regulations natin. So, message po is that, your performance last month did not meet the criteria for a preferred seller's program. Now, get your performance back on track by the end of the month to keep your preferred seller status. Okay? Ang meaningful discounts, those are isa sa mga strategies din sa pag-increase ng sales ninyo. So, meron na kayong naka-live na sale. So, how will you let your buyers know na may mga specific items kayo na naka-sale? So, paano po ninyo hina-highlight yun sa shop ninyo? So, dyan po papasok yung My Shop Categories. My Shop Categories. Di ba, ma'am sirs, sa department store, naka-plot po yung mga pangbabata, mga pangbabae. Nakaka-categorize po yung department store. So, for example, naghahanap ka po ng mga toys. Alam niyo po kung saan kayo pupunta sa toys area. Kung naghahanap kayo ng pang babae, mga damit, pupunta po kayo sa female area. So sa Shopee, ganun din po yun. Kaya nyo din po pagandahin yung